The summer rain is passing over, and it feels like a dream. I could run and look for shelter, but you hold on to me. I'm under your skies, I'm caught in your eyes. Don't you know you stop the rain? And all that I can see is you. I'm standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime. There's so much that I have told you, but it's all in my head. Ask me anything you want to, 'cause the answer is yes. I'll spend my whole life just being caught up in your eyes. Oh, don't you know you stop the standing where the lightning strikes. I know this doesn't happen twice. You must be my once in a lifetime, in a lifetime. You must be my once in a lifetime. So before the storm is past, I just wanna ask, can we make this moment? So before the storm is past, I just wanna ask, can we make this moment last, moment last? You stop the rain.
Well, maybe I am a crook for stealing your heart away. Yeah, maybe I am a crook for not caring for it. Yeah, maybe I'm a bad, 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 bad person. Well, baby, I know. And these fingertips will never run through your skin, and those bright blue eyes can only meet mine across a room filled with people that are less important than you. Oh, 'cause you love, love, love when you know I can't love. You love, love, love when you know I can't love. You love, love, love. think it's best we both forget before we dwell on it.
Gathered on this day to witness and celebrate the marriage of Joey and Kierstyn. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that always exists. This ceremony is a public affirmation of that bond. And as their dearest family and friends, it is our honor and privilege to stand witness to this event. This day is made possible not only because of your love for each other, but through the grace and support of your family and friends. It is our hope that your fulfillment and joy is in each other will increase with each passing year. Marriage is a commitment in life, where two people can find and bring out the very best in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth, and no other human relationship can equal a physical and emotional joining that has the promise of a lifetime. Let us bow our heads in prayer. Father, today we pray for Kierstyn and Joy as they say their vows today, knowing that you sit high and you look down low. And I know, Jesus, as they say their vows, you can not only be with them today, but you can be with them for the rest of their days. We ask you, Jesus, to look down on their love and their strength, and look down on the ones that endured to help them come this way. Look down on their many friends, Lord, that stood by them, and look down on their family members in your name. Father, you know, Jesus, that you're able to increase where there needs to be an increase, and you're able to put love where there is need to be more love. We ask you to give them the strength and the power to hold on to your unchanging hands, and let them know that if they make you first in their life, Lord, that you'll make everything all right. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. While the commitment begins with the two of you, its effect radiates outward. It touches your family and friends and all of society. When this commitment is seriously made and fulfilled, it leads to the richest and most rewarding of human relationships. Your relationship will take more than love. It will take trust to know in your hearts that you want only the best for each other. Dedication to stay open to one another, to learn and to grow, even when it's difficult to do so. And faith to go forward together without knowing what the future holds for you both. While love is our natural state of being, these other qualities are not as easy to come by. They are not a destination, but a journey. Marriage is a give, and marriage is a take between two personalities, a mingling of two endowments, which diminishes neither, but enhances both. Seeing that no moment is without meaning, we ask that you take this marriage as the beginning of your lives together. Today signifies the creation of a new home, a new family for you both. May you be fulfilled by each other's love and friendship. May you be overjoyed by the promises you're about to make in the life together you will create. Remember that in every marriage, there are good times and there are bad times. There's times of joy and there's times of sorrow. Marriage is a journey, a time of adventure and excitement enhanced by the love, trust, dedication, and faith you share in one another. May the promise you make to one another today be lived out to the end of your lives. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it all begins. Joy and Kierstyn, do you with your family and friends as your witnesses present yourselves willingly to be joined in marriage?
We do.
Okay. I was waiting on we do not to shake a hand. Okay, all right, thank you. Will you promise to care for each other in the joys of sorrow of life, come what may, and to share the responsibility for growth and enrichment of your life together?
We do.
All right. We will, okay. All right. Joey, please repeat after me. I, Douglas Joseph Leopold.
I, Douglas Joseph Leopold.
Take you, Kierstyn Sincere Williams.
I take you, Kierstyn Sincere Williams.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I give to you.
I give to you.
In the present.
In the present.
Of these witnesses.
In these witnesses.
My promise.
My promise.
To stay.
To stay.
By your side.
By your side.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
As well as through the good times.
And well as.
As well as through the good times.
As well as through the good times.
And the bad.
And the bad.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Without reservation.
Without reservation.
Comfort you.
Comfort you.
In times of distress.
In times of distress.
Encourage you.
Encourage you.
To achieve.
To achieve.
All of your goals.
All of your goals.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you.
Cry with you.
Grow with you.
Grow with you.
In mind and spirit.
In mind and spirit.
Always be open.
Always be open.
And honest.
And honest.
With you.
With you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
For as long.
For as long.
As we both.
As we both.
Shall live.
Shall live.
Kierstyn, please repeat after me. I, Kierstyn Sincere Williams.
I, Kierstyn Sincere Williams.
Take you, Douglas Joseph Leopold.
Take you, Douglas Joseph Leopold.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
I give to you.
I give to you.
In the present.
In the present.
Of these witnesses.
Of these witnesses.
My promise.
My promise.
To stay by your side.
To stay by your side.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
In joy.
In joy.
And in sorrow.
And in sorrow.
As well.
As well.
As through.
As through.
The good times.
The good times.
And the bad.
And the bad.
I promise.
I promise.
To love you.
To love you.
Without.
Without.
Reservation.
Reservation.
Comfort you.
Comfort you.
In times.
In time.
Of distress.
Of distress.
Encourage you.
Encourage you.
To achieve.
Achieve.
All of your goals.
All of your goals.
Laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you.
And cry with you.
Grow with you.
Grow with you.
In mind.
In mind.
And spirit.
And spirit.
Always be open.
Always be open.
And honest.
And honest.
With you.
With you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
For as long.
For as long.
As we both.
As we both.
Shall live.
Shall live.
Having this love in your hearts, you have chosen to seal your vows by exchanging rings. From the earliest time, the circle has been a sign of completeness. The rings that you have chosen to wear have neither a beginning nor an end, much like your love for one another. They are a symbol of words that you may speak today. May these rings be, from this day forward, your most treasured adornment, and may the love they symbolize be your most precious possession. As you wear these rings, may they be constant reminder of this glad promise you are making today. Joy, take this ring, place it on Kirsten's finger, and repeat after me.
Ready?
This is it.
This is it.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
To you.
To you.
Kierstyn.
Kierstyn.
No. I'm gonna keep going. So I was ready.
Kierstyn, take this ring. Good job, Joy. Place it on Joy's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my love.
My love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
To you.
To you.
Joy and Kierstyn, from this moment forward, you will never be alone. You will carry with you the love of another person, giving you a completeness and renewed lightness. May your life together be immersed in love and excitement. May you strive to enrich each other in every possible way. And may you work to bring the peace you find to this world. Having pledged their fidelity to one another, to love, honor, and cherish one another in the presence of this gathering, and by the authority vested in me by the Constitution and the laws of this state, it is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. Joy, you may now kiss the bride.
I've waited for. This will be the first time anyone